I will try to go over the Crib Goch. I don't know if I dare to do it, but we will see. Anyway, the weather is nice. There's a little bit of wind, but it looks like the views are going to be fantastic today. Keeps this way. Oh, no biking. Valley from down to Paris to Penny Pass. Yeah, today it's a nice and clear day, and now you can see down the valley there on our side of the water. There's the campsite, and I'm going up there. I'm glad I have a lot of water with me. Looks a little bit better. I was actually close to turning around down there before I saw where the path was leading. It's a bit windy. There's one guy coming down now. He said it's not the right way, it's too windy. But there are several going up, so I hope it will work out. Don't want to go back down this way, actually. like I'm actually rippling itself. See, the path now is close to the pig tree. There's a little bit left of edge climbing. Scary. Thank you. heading back up where I had my lunch. It's a long way down. It's only downhill from here. Well then, I hope you have enjoyed the Crib Goch video going to Snowdon, and I want to thank you for watching. And see you on the next one.